told me to sit anywhere. So I looked around and I noticed there wasn't a chair. I sat on a rug, binding my time, drinking a wine. We talked until two, and then she said, it's time for bed. So